cancel, erase, undo, and redo. So how to operate these operations on our drawing? So making mistakes in AutoCAD is entirely acceptable if you know how to cancel, erase, or undo that whatever you have done wrong in the drawing. So here is one drawing, you can do some undo on it or redo or erase or cancel. So let us go for one demonstration where it will be showing all these operations into details. Here in this session, we are discussing erase, redo, undo, and cancel. So let me draw one diagram here at first. So using the line diagram, I'm drawing this diagram on AutoCAD. So now, if I click on this, this line is getting selected. And you are getting this blue color grip boxes are there. Now, you can press del from the keyboard or you can use the command E. E stands for erase. If you click E and if you type E and press enter, then that line will get deleted. I'm also selecting this one and this one. And then I'm pressing E. So that is, it is going to get deleted. So now to get it back, I can click here. So that is known as undo. So if you do the undo, then the previous command has got undone. Also, I can use this U stands for undo. Otherwise, you can also have this undo here. So what will happen if you go for this U and press enter, then the previous command, whatever has been issued, will be executed. So this undo has been done on this erase. Now, if you go for this redo now, if you click on the redo, then this thing is getting deleted again, and that is the undo again. We can also issue the command redo here. So redo is also available. So you can issue this command and press enter. So in this way, you can do. Let us suppose I have gone for this erase, but I want to come out from this particular command mode. So press escape. So that is known as the cancel. So you can also issue the command erase and then you can select the respective line segments going to be erased here and press enter. So pressing enter and right click will also do the same. So right click will also indicate that you are pressing enter from the keyboard. So in this way, we have demonstrated the use of erase, undo, redo, and cancel. Thanks for watching this video.